Look at jibe. The wake here. Unbelievable.
It's close. Good jibe, Australia. Quite a strong position for Australia here. No, they've lost the spinnaker. Well, it's expensive if you can't control. But no, they're going to make a charge. Look at the difference in boat speed. They've got to keep clear, the Australians. But they come rolling through on a huge wave. A big wave. Great technique. Oh, and they jibe, and they're going to lose it in the jibe. They've broached out at the crucial time. And someone's in the water. A Price got flicked out of the back of the boat. She's in the water. Well. I think she lost control.
Yep.
And the Australians are in all sorts of trouble here. They crash jibed, and it looked like Olivia Price has got thrown out the back of the boat. So,
what
all drama in the stronger winds with Olivia Price being catapulted out the back. It's going to be a valuable point for Spain. I just thought it was turning into a boat handling exercise, and it was the Australians who made the mistake.
Well, she went so fast. It was unbelievable. It was like an express train going there, but of course she was on a wave that was eventually going to be her enemy and not her friend. Oh, unbelievable. And when the jibe came, it was dynamic movement of the boat, and round went the sail, round the back of the boat and through the sail. And of course, with that extra bit of power and weight there, she's come back on the boat successfully. But wow, have you ever seen that in a gold medal match before? Ever?
I haven't, but again, I was talking about it before the race. You know, when the wind gets strong, it turns into a crewing